y'all, this is Brushfire Wyndragon, and welcome back to World of Warcraft. Today, Mom and I are going to be doing the Gnome Heritage Quest. Gnome Heritage Gear questline, yes. So, she's got Naylee, and I got Mianda. Let's see. Shifting gears. Mianda, the Alliance has made a new request for Gnomeregan's might in the coming war. It is my honor to inform you that Captain Spartanozzle wishes for your expert assistance in the matter. You are hereby requested to meet him in New Tinkertown. There we go. I had to rush out of the lag. So we gotta go to the flight point.
Uh-oh.
Did I lose you?
Yeah, I
was lagging. Sorry.
Is not your fault.
I don't know why it does that. I think that's why I fell off you earlier, too. You might just have to fly yourself. I am so sorry.
That's okay. So we're gonna fly to Ironforge.
Or Karanos, whichever's closer to Gnomeregan.
Okay.
Man, you fly so fast, but you are like 10 levels above me, too, so.
I think I just finally splurged on the maximum flying.
Ah.
Great to meet you.
Ah.
Safe travels.
Light be with you.
Yeah. Karanos looks to be the closest, yeah. Wow, why you gotta do this? You know, none of my other video games do this.
Trinkets, yes. Pretty trinkets.
I have noticed lag in some other programs for me, like YouTube, and but not like in WoW.
Yeah, like I've got it so I can play my Switch on the computer, and it doesn't lag. Too bad there isn't a flight point over there yet.
This guy has a quest.
Yeah, I think that's just the cat of quests. That's what I get for not paying attention.
Hmm.
The rest of the gnomes I requested arrive shortly before you. Allow me to brief you on the situation. Report. The leaders of the Alliance have agreed to fund an elite gnomish aerial task force. And you have been chosen to lead the test team for the gnomish elite aerial rangers. Gear. I have assembled some of the finest tinkerers and soldiers from Gnomeregan who are now under your command. The three of them are already here in New Tinkertown. Introduce yourself and assemble them. I leveled up. Let's see. I already have a fill guard. Does that just make it stronger? Okay. Oh, you are already gone. Okay.
I'm just standing by Fizzy.
Okay. Fizzy Tinkerbow and her robot ghost.
Need something?
Isn't he beautiful? I've been working on various modifications to Mechatork's newest Mechanostrider plans in hopes of making them even more useful. So far, I've been able to reduce shock damage of long-distance jumps to the accelerator by 20% and set the headlight's luminosity control to automatically respond to the current light. Right now, I'm testing out a new coat of paint pigments that provide better insulation. The gnome continues on for a few minutes. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Master Tinker Fizzy. I was one of Megatork's many assistants. It's an incredible honor to be chosen for this opportunity. Report, please.
I've really been looking forward to this. Okay. I can't wait to get started.
Okay. Oh, gotta go on the elevator. Oh, she's got pink hair too.
I never miss a shot.
So you're the one every gnome around here has been talking about. Imadi extends her hand. Imadi Autoblast, sharpshooter and scout for the 7th Legion. If you need anything related to explosions, I'm your gnome. I'd like to think I'm a pretty good shot too.
Locked and loaded. Excited to be working with you, Commander.
And one last one. Cog Captain is not in here. Cog Captain Winklespring. There he is.
We are go for launch.
There you are, Commander. Herc Winklespring, reporting for duty. I was a captain in Mechatork's personal squadron, serving directly under the High Tinker himself. It's an honor to work with you, Commander.
On your mark, Commander. You can count on me, Commander.
Okay. This outfit is not really for the gold and everything.
No.
I got a lot of skin showing.
Poor Gnomeregan.
Time to give you all your briefing.
Report.
An elite aerial unit wouldn't be complete without the newest innovations in flying machine technology. There's just one small problem. The innovative new engine we built was left behind when we evacuated Gnomeregan. We need that prototype if we want these bombers to safely get off the ground.
You are Gnomeregan's finest soldier.
Oh, we have to go to engineering.
Paragons of Gnomanity, the best examples of gnomish ingenuity and determination. And so, you four will be the first to take to the skies as gnomish aerial elite rangers, and...
Elite aerial rangers, sir.
Excuse me, soldier?
You said aerial elite rangers,
which would be G-A-E-R. If you wanted G-E-A-R...
I know what I said! Anyway, you are the first gnomish elite aerial rangers, and you will show Azeroth everything we gnomes can accomplish.
Okay. I just realized you didn't change your outfit before we started. Oh well.
Well, this is what I wanted to be wearing anyway.
Okay.
Except for the tabard.
Yeah.
I was wearing a pink dress with the long white gloves.
Oh yeah. I did not realize that was not a ramp. Nope. My mic seems to be behaving today, too.
1, 2, 3. Can you hear me, Commander?
Looks like your communication device is
did it separate us?
It probably did.
This wing or my own unit on their way to Sector 17. Watch out for any steam pipes or gnome bots in disrepair.
Oh, there's two fell guards. I got very confused. I just heard Dad say he's gonna go to bed.
Okay. Well, he'll understand if I keep playing for a while.
The engine should be on the other side of the room.
No, no.
Don't detect my old combat suit.
What?
No, I got attacked by a robo dog named Lassie.
Oh.
Was I a good boy? Aww.
Warning! Warning! Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Okay, I got the, I guess I got what I needed, so I'm gonna use the, oh yeah, the prototype arcane engine, so I got the teleporter.
Still figuring out my way through here, so.
Yeah, those robots can be kind of annoying.
It's the spiders that are getting me.
Okay,
I'm back outside.
Okay, I'm up on the platform with spark nozzle.
Okay.
Excellent. I've sent Tinkerbow and Autoblast ahead to prepare the engine for installation.
Report.
While you were in Gnomeregan, we received a distress signal from Fizzcrank Airship in Borean Tundra. This seems like the perfect opportunity to show off what gear can do. I've sent the rest of your squad ahead. Meet them out there. Oh, that goes to the other Dalaran.
So we need... Yeah, that goes to...
Fly back to Stormwind and then take the portal to... Crystal Song, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Ah, I flew into a tree. Come on.
interest you on a pint. Watch you then.
Okay, when you get here, I'm waiting on my sandstone drake.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I got out of the lag. It's raining.
I don't think I've ever seen it rain in Stormwind.
It's lagging bad enough you can't even see the sandstone drake fly. It's just, oh, there you go.
I'll just meet you down there.
Sorry, I'm out of it now.
It's okay. Lag is a thing.
Just my lag doesn't make any sense. You're already over here. real cold all of a sudden.
Yeah, me too. Another was hot a while ago because she's planting onions and stuff. I think she turned the air conditioner on. Or turned the heat down or something.
Are you gonna fly yourself?
No. I don't know. That was weird.
Yeah, it was taking its time letting me launch. There we go. Nice and smooth. And of course it has to lag again as soon as I comment on it.
Yeah.
It looks like my mic's doing the thing again. Because my ping tuber is jumping around. Okay, she's settled down and she's reacting to what I say. But only to what I say.
Okay. Maybe you need new video cards.
No, because I like I said, it doesn't happen on YouTube or any of my other video games. It's something about WoW.
WoW is pretty graphics heavy.
It's like, I can also, like, slash reload, and it gets better sometimes. It's just weird. Or, like, I can run right out of the lag, and it works again. Here we are. He moved.
He sure did.
Reporting for duty.
Oh, Commander, we arrived shortly before you. The airmen here just finished explaining the situation.
The skies are clear.
Good to see you, Commander.
The gnomes here report that trogs came down from the north and started attacking every gnome and everything. So now it's our job to fix this situation. Luckily, I have the perfect plan for it. We need to calibrate the bomber's gun, and doing so on the ground is much less risky than up in the air. Give it a go, Commander. Now with more mechanical foul. Okay, we gotta go east and use okay.
Well, we've got that thing on our back.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna calibrate it on the ground, so we gotta go over there and fight stuff. Of course, it's not lagging when I'm flying by myself.
Maybe that's part of the problem?
No, it does it when I'm doing all sorts of stuff.
Okay, we can get these things.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the trogs.
I need a target.
Oh, we are in different places.
Yeah.
Back up to loot what you killed, and then you went on ahead.
I'm staying close by to where you were, though.
Yeah, here we go. The trogs in the area seem to have been dubbed a serious blow. Cog Captain Winklespring's voice springs to life over your personal communication system. One of the recon pilots did a scouting run over the station. She reported there seems to be a trog on the top level that is larger and smarter than the others. He somehow managed to get one of the defendo tanks for the station working in his favor. Take him out.
Okay. I'm gonna fly over there.
Okay.
Since we have to go up on the platform.
Yeah, so. Smarter than your average trog. Small one said smash other ones. Oh, that would help if I used my gun.
Yeah, I usually forget stuff like that, too.
Small ones send more. Oh. Okay. Oof. So we gotta go back to turn the quest in. Broken communication device. A constant beeping noise is the only sound coming from the speaker. Small one.
Trajectory.
Have you found out anything?
I've got a gadget for everything.
The big trog was holding this. I think I have an idea.
Looking forward to the next test flight.
If I just attach the core of this to the input module here, amplify them, match frequency here. Tinkerbell mumbles a few more things while she attaches the communication device to the console. Flip the switch, Commander. Just make sure it's the right one. The left one is the self-destruct switch. Or was that reversed?
I've got a gadget for every occasion. And three, two, one.
I don't hear any more noise. I do hope that means
did you do it?
The intruder.
Yeah, I did.
Foolish brute. Telzo Sparks Banner. It can't be.
You know that ugly mugcock, Captain?
He was one of Thermoplug's assistants, but no one has heard from him since the Gnomeregan incident. Where's that signal coming from, Tinkerbell? We need to hurry!
Hello!
Give me just a second to trace the origin of the signal.
Time to get to work!
It's like the signal is being transmitted from Storm Peaks! Time to put these flying machines to work! I'll keep tracking the signal en route in order to get a cleaner read.
Looking forward to the next test flight!
Oh, nice.
All systems ready. Let's fly.
Sparks Banner always was an odd one. Can't imagine what he has planned.
Imagine no longer, simpleton. I am more than willing to tell you how you and your little crew will meet your demise.
There we go.
He looks like a leper gnome, kind of.
How'd you get over there already? Oh. I guess they're it's teleporting us up there.
Commander,
I can't get my straw in the right place to finish this drink.
Find a safe spot to land. We'll cover you while you adjust the device.
Okay, then. Ooh. We're stealth.
Do we have a mission?
I've set up a cloaking device that will cover our current location. We should be safe for now.
It's a good day to fly.
We need to give Tinkerbell some cover while she figures out our new trajectory. No mercy. The cog captain hands you a miniature spider tank. It may not look like much, but this is a fully functional spider tank. You just need to de-shrinkify it. Use it to distract the trogs down below by thinning their numbers.
For the Alliance!
Rail shot, flame spray, and quick repairs. There's so many over there.
Okay.
Commander, we've moved closer to the signal source and are awaiting your orders.
Ooh.
Oh, we're going for a ride, I guess.
Waiting orders.
Glad you found your way here safely, Commander.
The skies are clear.
Inkerbo has finished installing the guns on our flying machine, so it's time to give them a trial by fire. We've got confirmation that our target is in fact within the Halls of Stone. You leveled up! Cool! Let's start clearing out the forces out in front. We'll take the earliest opportunity to bring the fight to Spark's Banner.
It's a good day to fly.
Careful, Commander. The Titan facility's exterior defenses may have been rewired to see us as intruders.
Worry not, Tinker. I am an excellent pilot.
I'll keep that in mind when we get shot out of the sky, Cog Captain.
Okay, it seems like it shoots just under you, so you don't have to worry about aiming. Ah, unless you do the second one. That's cool. Operation Tragageddon. I think we've dealt with enough of them. Time for the end game.
We are go for launch.
It's time to bring down Spark's Banner, Commander. Just give me the word and I'll turn this machine straight towards the Halls of Stone.
I know we've been hit! Hold on to something! This is going to be a bumpy landing!
That was kind of weird. I had to click on him. I had to click on the, pilot to talk to him and pick up the next quest. Oh. Right to the dungeon. Do an aileron roll. I want to roll.
I'm just stuck on a loading screen. There we go.
Back in. Well, getting attacked can't fight them. Okay, then.
Can they take out our pilot?
Okay, that was weird. That Ironbound brutes finally died, and my pilot is missing. I guess he's down this way. Okay, I see him now. Destroy Smasher X900. Oh.
I'm acting in self-defense.
Run. Hopefully, it looks like the battle's still going on. I died twice.
Yeah, me too.
Ah! Come on, Spell Guard.
Big fill of,
I did get him down to 60. Anyway,
yeah.
Be mindful of your conduct!
Ow!
Self-defense! forces are already under my control. The loss of my neck means nothing. You will live.
Target neutralized. Spark Nozzle will want a full report, Commander. We'll clean up here. Do we have a mission?
Is everyone all right? Our tinker can set up a medic bot if necessary.
For the Alliance.
Oh, I'm level 56. That was a close one, but we managed to defeat Sparkspanner. Nomanity and Azeroth are saved from a threat they didn't even know about. Hopefully that's the last time we'll hear about from any of Thermoplug's old goons. We should return to Captain Sparknozzle. He'll want a full report. Gear tracking beacon. Oh.
It's a good day to fly.
I'm dead again.
Oh no. Well, just keep trying. Eventually you'll get them all the way down.
Yeah. I'm okay.
Let me know when you've got gear up.
Yeah, I've got it. Return to Captain Tread, Spark Nozzle, and New Tinkertown.
Yeah.
Except I used a thing and went out the door.
Okay.
So. We'll meet you there.
Okay. Yeah, that's probably the best place to go, yeah. I'm gonna hearth the Dalaran. Portal the Stormwind and fly to Karanos.
Yeah.
Well,
I am flying.
I ran out of the tower and I was just sort of levitating in air beside the ramp.
Oh.
That was different.
Well met. Life blessed.
Oh, you're already there. Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, I thought you were still at the flight point. I'm flying.
I'm over here with the guy.
Yeah, it says we're faced. Okay. Did you open a soda?
Somebody opened it. Now I'm drinking some of it.
Okay, because I thought I heard it.
Yeah.
Did you forget we were recording?
Probably, yeah. Can you edit that out, or?
I can if you want me to. At attention, soldier.
Rangers, you have more than proven gnomish aerial might. The Alliance will no doubt call upon gear in the future. But first, every elite unit requires a proper uniform. Wear the colors of Gnomeregan with pride, Ranger.
Right, let's see what we got.
Proud.
Okay. Oh, okay. I guess we'll stand over here. Yeah. Zillacrest, you were in my way. Well, at least he moved before I dismissed him. Okay. Okay, and that's what the Gnomeregan Gnomeregan heritage gear looks like. And Mom's got the tabard on Naily. So it does all match. It looks pretty good. I might keep it for a while. Well, thank you all for watching, and this is Brushfire Wyndragon signing off.